Don King was a professional football defensive tackle who played for four seasons from 1954 to 1960. King was born on March 11, 1929 in McBee, South Carolina. In college, King played for the Kentucky Wildcats in Lexington, Kentucky. Over four seasons, King played for the Cleveland Browns, the Philadelphia Eagles, the Green Bay Packers, and the Denver Broncos. He passed away on April 15, 2014 in Savannah, Georgia.